Media Day, Sun Life Stadium. Dion Sinius here from Miami Beach. High Tides rolling in. And it's a big man. We saw him at the FIU scrimmages earlier this summer for Miami Beach. Not a hard man to miss, especially on that offensive line. You guys move up a level in classification this year to 8A. What are you looking forward to being in your new district?
Of course, we're going to try to be district champions this year. We want to do as best as we can. I'm personally just trying to go as far as we can, have fun my last year, make a name for myself.
How have you done making a name for yourself? I know when we saw you at FIU, Larry Bluestein was like, that guy right there, watch him. How was your summer? How is your recruiting going?
Recruiting is going really good. I'm talking to a lot of schools. If I'm naming out some, Miami, Florida, Cincinnati, a lot of big time SEC schools. So I'm excited about that. My summer's been going great. I've been trying to get bigger, faster, and stronger. Now they got me playing both ways this year, so I got to be a big time player either side.
What someone goes up against you? What kind of night are they up for?
The worst night of their lives.
So you got Columbus, you got South Miami, you got Coral Gables. Is there a team that you've? Is there a game you've kind of got penciled on the calendar? As you've got sort of a new sort of schedule to look at?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to that Columbus game. Because I went up to UF's camp and I had a little confrontation with the DN from Columbus. I don't know his name, but I had a little one-on-one time with him. So I'm really looking forward to seeing how good I can do against him.
Talk to us about some of the other guys on your team. What you go up against your defense all day long, or you actually play defense too? But you know what's I look at you as an offensive lineman. Yeah. So talk to me about the defensive line.
Our defensive front, we are one of our big things. We have a small defense, a lot of new guys, but we have a lot of good players. Like, we have a returning player, Telly Joseph, one of our best linebackers, probably one of the best linebackers in the state. We have a new linebacker, Jeffrey Madrano. He's a big-time player. He's going to be a big-time player for us. And we're just trying to fill in the gaps we have. Our safeties are pretty good, so we're trying to make it work.
So you guys are up there on the beach.
Yes, sir.
What's beach life like?
It's crazy. It's hard. I'm not going to lie. It's hard. I'm trying to stay, keep out of that. But it's always a party here, a party there. But you got to stay right for school.
What kind of party you want to have after those beach high games?
Oh, just trying to sleep after that.
All right. Dion Sinius, right? Did I get that right? Got it. Sometimes you never know when you do the pronunciation for the first time. Joining us here at Media Day, Sun Life Stadium. Appreciate the time.
Thank you.